10 lines introduction of triangle. A triangle is a closed geometric shape with three sides and three angles. It is one of the simplest and most fundamental polygon shapes in geometry. All sides are made of straight lines. The point where two straight lines join is the vertex. Hence, the triangle has three vertices. Each vertex forms an angle. Triangles can vary in size and shape, but the sum of the angles in any triangle always adds up to 180 degrees. This property is called angle sum property of triangle. The triangles can be of six types, mainly based on their sides and interior angles of triangle. These are equilateral, isosceles, scalene, side based, acute angle, obtuse angle, and right angle triangles, angle based. Triangles have many properties and are used extensively in mathematics and geometry. The sum of the length of any two sides of a triangle is always greater than the length of the third side. The perimeter of the triangle is equal to the sum of all its three sides. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching this video.